I think there's a wicked sense of humor through Dungeons and Dragons.
I will not be complicit in the illicit use of ill-gotten booty.
Can someone else ride next to this guy?
And that allows us to have fun with this.
I'm glad he's on our side.